Hi, I'm Karen for Expert Village. Now we'll mix our two solutions together and see what happens. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, pour the glue mixture into the bowl. Great. That's good. And set that aside. And now just give your borax solution a little stir and then pour it in. Good. Now pour it into the glue mixture. Use the spoon to stir those together. Stir them up. Now, what do you got in there?
It's getting hot.
Yeah. Ooh. Stir it up. Oh, I think we made flubber. Borax is a type of rock made from sodium, boron, and oxygen. Mommy. When mixed with white glue, it causes the long protein strands in the white glue to bond with the other protein strands. The long protein strands stick and can be stretched a long way. This is another example of a non-Newtonian fluid. If you mold it into a ball, it will hold its shape like a solid. But if you leave it alone, it will drip and run like a liquid.
Mommy.
Yeah, let's take it out and see if we can make a ball out of it. Whee! Make a ball. And now I'm going to hold mine still. You can still play with yours and see what happens.
Yucky.
It's lovely. See? Yeah, it's kind of bouncy and kind of drippy at the same time. Yuck.
Yeah.
Flubber.